Oh, look at Ziggler. Nice. Oh, nice fireman's carry throw by Ziggler. Into the cover, hook of the leg, shoulders again. And a kick out by Bryan at two. Somehow Bryan's staying in this.
I'll tell you, that was an impressive move by Dolph right there.
You can see how much Dolph Ziggler respects Daniel Bryan, because Dolph keeps going back to potential submission holds to wear his opponent down.
Ziggler's showing here tonight he has all the tools. You've been,
and he's got that. Screaming is, he's got that tool.
What, Vicky?
Yes.
King, I don't know what your issue is with Vicky Guerrero. She's a gorgeous.
She's too old for King. That's the problem.
One thing.
If she was 24, she is too old for King.
She is so irritating. Her voice is like somebody's fingernails scraping across a chalkboard. And
some people are into that.
You should be used to it.
Really? Bryan back to a vertical base, trying to battle his way out of this.
Oh, and
perhaps that is the opening he needs.
Uh-oh. Slow down the kissing of Vicky Guerrero tonight.
Wouldn't be too bad if he had lockjaw.
Yeah, wouldn't it? Oh! Hey, nice.
And Bryan scoots out of the way. Again, Ziggler bouncing head first off the turnbuckle. And Daniel Bryan, you saw the expression change. Oh. Bryan perhaps going to go to work here. Proficient with the legs as well.
Oh.
And look at Bryan taking it to Ziggler. Oh, a knee to the face.
The feet are flying.
Kick his face off.
Ziggler may need a facelift.
He's got his face lifted.
Nice. And Bryan up over the top. And Ziggler misses wildly. And suddenly Bryan's building momentum. And you saw the concern on the face of Guerrero.
I think she's about to break out into a sweat.
Oh! And Daniel Bryan looking to put away the Intercontinental Champion. Forearm in the face, two count. Oh, and Ziggler just rolled his shoulder out. And Daniel Bryan, you saw, I think he believed that could have been it there.